I want to revisit the hive that was robbed. As you can see, I put a little piece of wood across there. The other days, it looked to be okay, and I removed it to give it wide open spaces. But look at all these bees just flying around. They're not landing, they're not taking off, they're definitely robbers. So I closed up the hole a little bit right there, and it's gonna take some time for them to calm down. But I want you to look at this hive versus these hives. Now it's 5 o'clock, end of August in Virginia. I don't know, 90 degrees, but nothing's going on with these. Everybody, these guys are, it's kind of dark over there in the shadows, but they're just hanging out. They're starting to beard a little bit because it's warm. This hive right here, these two, that's another robin screen. These guys have always been hot and hanging out on the porch. When we look over here, lots of activity. So it's always good to have more than one hive so you can kind of compare what's going on, because if that's all you have, you would think that that's right. Got to be robin going on. Tonight, if it calms down, I'm going to tighten up that hole a little bit more. I don't have my protective gear on, so I don't want to get too close.